Hello everyone, welcome back to another new video. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how to make the Goan dosa. So let's begin. In this recipe, you will need 1 cup chana dal or split Bengal gram. We will soak this for 4 to 5 hours. After it has been soaked for 4 to 5 hours, we will cook it in a pressure cooker for at least 3 whistles. Add some salt and let it cook. While it's cooking, let's take a look at the ingredients. We will need 2 cups of grated coconut, 1.5 cup of sugar, some cardamom, and 1 tablespoon of ghee. Now grease your plate or tin with some ghee or butter. Now we'll strain the chana dal and we'll use the water maybe around 3 to 4 tablespoons for grinding till we get a smooth paste. I will be grinding it into 2 batches. And this is how it will look. Now in the same way, we will grind the grated coconut with 1/2 cup water. Now our mixture is ready. In a heavy bottom pan, we will mix the chana dal, the coconut and the sugar. Mix well and keep it on the flame. This recipe took me around 45 to 50 minutes. Keep stirring continuously once it's on the flame. You can check for the salt and add if you feel it is less. After 30 minutes of continuous stirring, I'm adding my 1 tablespoon of ghee. Now we will add our cardamom powder and mix well. Now it's almost 40 minutes and it has become thick. Another 5 minutes of continuous stirring and it's all done. We will now transfer it onto a grease plate.
We will let it cool completely. Once cooled completely, I've cut it in diamond shape. And here, your tasty dosa is ready. Do give this recipe a try. I hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did, please subscribe to my channel, which motivates me to do more such videos. Until we meet again, take care.